Welcome to a hockey video review, brought to you by Hockey Video Reviewer.
So the penalty killing has been absolutely excellent. And a double hit there sends Lupul to the ice heavily. And now it is brought out now by Kadri. Lupul is very slowly making it over to the Leaf bench.
On Thursday night, Flyers players Adam Hall and Jay Rosehill delivered a hit on Leafs player Joffrey Lupul. Lupul goes to play the puck against the boards near the edge of the faceoff circle. Looking over his left shoulder, he can see Rosehill skating towards him, however, he is unaware of Hall skating up behind him to deliver a hit. Hall crosses the circle in under a second and is clearly looking at the numbers on Lupul's back. At the last second, Lupul turns to brace for the hit from Rosehill. At the same time, Hall delivers his hit with no sign of slowing or changing direction. It is clear that Hall's intent is to hit Lupul from behind. This is a violation of NHL Rule 43, checking from behind. A check from behind is a check delivered on a player who is not aware of the impending hit, therefore unable to protect or defend himself, and contact is made on the back part of the body. A major penalty in a game misconduct is to be issued to a player who has broken this rule. Given Adam Hall's clean record, it is recommended that he be given a single game suspension. Jay Rosehill's hit was legal and requires no supplemental discipline.